At approximately 8:30 this morning, Travis Sandlin came out of the residence that he had broken into and drove down Sunshine Canyon. When he was driving down the canyon, he struck one of our police vehicles, our Bearcat, and caused damage to it. It looks like that was intentional. As he came around the corner, it appears that he saw the other police vehicles parked on the side of the road, tried to go up a driveway, lost control of his vehicle, and rolled his vehicle down the side of the mountain. He was transported to the hospital for his injuries.
And all the law enforcement people here, there were no injuries to them?
There were no injuries to any law enforcement or any citizens.